Hello everybody, sneakyzakki back here with another video. We are back with Last to Leave Circle. Or, if you die, you also quote unquote leave. Oh, there's a tornado. There's just like tokens right here. Where am I? I'm on the top with 40 tokens. You can buy the next event and stuff, and it's like cool. And the circle keeps shrinking and shrinking until like one of the zero people. I've played this like once. Hey, don't jump on top of me, dude. Nope, has left the circle. The circle turned into an uncontrollable conveyor belt for 1 second. Same second. Bro, easy, just stand still. Oh, a bowling ball will strike him on me. Tacos will rain from the sky. Cheese, cheese. It's raining tacos. Maybe stop the song. It's gonna sort, run. Hey, give me a boost, dude. Give me a boost. Give me a boost. Boost, thanks. Hey, I said give me a boost. Don't knock me out. Down. Bro, there's no space on the circle. Okay, I got it. That's way too much people. Seems like the Ferris wheel is broken. Oh, well, I don't see anything it was hooked up onto, so you don't say. Oh. Ah, you went out. Oh, you're the tiny guy. Push you off like that. Oh, I just killed a guy. Wait, you're alive? What? He was revenge. He was revenge. Wait, can you like buy a respawn? So, oh, he just got hit by a train. Oh my god. Oh, Carl. So it's like staying away from him. Is that a literal duck? Oh, you got the sword and that's who you used it on.
You know, that's the same thing I did in my first time playing, but I used it on a zombie instead of a Carl.
Wait.
As he died, did he get that 1 minute force field and that's why he's alive? That might be the case. Like, I saw him die and stuff.
Like zombies now. No, he's getting attacked by a zombie. That zombie's flopping around. Just vibing. Two players will randomly switch positions. Oh, you're a giant lady. Think it's friendly? Sir, are you out? Oh. Trick is to get to the edge of the circle because then you jump less. I feel like there you have to jump more. A random person will receive a force field. Now the duck got the force field. A volcano will appear. But I don't see the volcano. Oh, now I do. That doesn't look like a volcano. Can I just push him off? Oh! May I respawn? We
they just respawn in the circle? I don't want to get, like, hit off. Okay, so what does it mean by left of the circle? If you can just die willy-nilly like that, then what? An alien invasion? Maybe you have to die from being outside of the circle? I don't know. Take cover. Oh. Okay, gladly, if we're right next to here, we're safe. Never mind, I stand corrected. Who turned off the thermostat? I have no clue. Someone's been tampering with it. Mm. Go for the sidelines. We'll get a blow dryer for 1 second. Oh, you got the blow dryer. What are you gonna do with it? I hope nothing bad. Bro, you did something bad with it. 40 tokens. Why do I have more tokens? Does dying remove your tokens? Because I died twice. Yeah, the circle's shrinking again. 3 missiles are attacking. I want it. For a second, I was gonna say I only see 2. Circle shrinking again. Oh, I'm gonna go skydiving. I guess not. I get like safety, you could say. Oh, easy. A giant lady. Wanna say hi to a spinner? Don't let Carol from Mr. Beast tag you. Hey, you don't want to touch that, trust me. Or maybe you do. Wait, why did it despawn? Oh, the Ferris wheel broken? Oh no. Oh, okay. The circle turned into an uncontrollable conveyor belt. I need to stand still. Oh, that landed dry on me. I survived meteors. The circle is shrinking again. Don't you think the circle's a tad bit small now? Our Ferris wheel's broken again. Oh no! Why do we have so much broken Ferris wheels? Oh, it's a landmine. I want to step on that. Hey guys, look, I'm out of the circle. I'll press it. Bro, look what you did. You pressed and now this is gonna be gigantic anvils. No, I don't think it removes it. The blenders has now appeared. Oh, I forgot to jump. Ow! Ow! No! Talia Sinde has left the circle. The circle is shrinking. Oh no. Oh no. Watch out for a lava spinner. Oh. Neighbor has won. Why have you won? I didn't leave the circle. I just got scammed.